MCP. La 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 la. And I know everything. La 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 la. This is my channel. Welcome back, MCP. La la la.
Hello guys, this is MCP and welcome back to another video. On Tamagotchi Earth, where today we are gonna add in a brand new me. So first I'm gonna collect donations and then, oh, I do not mean to do that. I don't even know what he was doing there. But yeah, I'm gonna collect donations and then I'm gonna add in our brand new me. I added in the me and then started watching a dream. Oh, this is weird. Like, Bendy's in the middle, then there's Dancy Dion and Jonathan. Oh, you got a sneak peek at the new me. I'm not gonna tell you where it is. I think that's the only reason this dream is actually.
Oh, I can't play.
You got a curly locks wig. That's weird.
Oh my god. I woke
up. Oh, sorry. We're not gonna solve this problem. I wanna show you the new me. Then we'll solve problems. The new me. Oh my goodness, he's mad. So the new me is. I should probably be using a pen. Is. Ronnie. Oh wait, you can't see his name. Ronnie. Now, the only way you're gonna possibly know this guy is if you watch his channel. Because this is like maybe the only one besides DNTDM that I've added in that actually has a channel. No, wait, I lied. Kelsey has a channel. But besides that, nobody else has a channel. So Ronnie does have a channel. I can't remember what he's called. I will ask him and like put it in the comments below tomorrow. But yeah, if you want tomorrow, you can check out the comments. And yeah, you can search up his channel and you'll find it. Okay, so yeah, here we go. So the first one is Sophia. She wants to play a game.
Come on, let's play a game.
I hope this is a good me with you guys. I just felt like adding him in. Oh, and be free to comment down below who you want me to add in next.
Here's your first Islander fact.
At the same level. I'm gonna say that's true.
The correct answer is.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay, yeah. I thought it meant like height, and I'm like, wait a second.
Next up, your second Islander fact. Bendy and I were born in the same year. Bendy was 1997.
The same year. True.
The correct answer is. True.
Yeah. I made everybody in this game adults. Some of them are like 5 years old.
Toad and Rhinori are in the same personality group.
Oh, this is hard. You know what? I'm gonna go and rewatch some of my videos for no reason whatsoever. Let me rewatch them, and then I'm gonna do this. I started rewatching 5 New Me's. If you want, you can take a sneaky peek at that. This is not my real 3DS. This is, it's like tricking you because you think this is my real 3DS, but as soon as I move my phone, there's my 3DS. It's really cool. But yeah, I actually couldn't find the personalities, so. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to guess on this. I'm gonna say false. The thing is, they only use like one kind of personality. They don't use both.
Oh well, better luck next time.
So it's hard. Like, it could be easygoing and a dreamer, and then they ask you, they're the same personality, and one will say easygoing and one will say dreamer. It only chooses one, so it's really hard to get them. I haven't been checking relationships. Oh, okay. That's fine with me. Next. Oh, there's one of these. Okay, I need to get through this. It's with Bendy. Ooh, I think he's one of our new me's from, like, 2 episodes ago. They're not a good match, but I need some relationships coming up in here. Like, what are his? Oh, I can't check. Like, what are his relationships? Like, he's only got Candy. I need more like people to have friends up in here. So yeah, I need everything like that. When did I give Toad this hat? I'm not gonna rewatch more videos, but that's a really nice hat. I don't think you could see that, actually. Let me show you. Look at that. Look at that nice hat. Isn't that cool? Like, I really like that hat. It's amazing. I just don't remember giving it to them. Weird. Huh. I don't know. I'm gonna end the video here, guys, and, comment down below who you want me to add next, and actually, I kind of want to know how to get this. Have 7 Islanders, at least. Do we not have 3 females? How many females do we have? 1, 2. I seriously can't believe we only have 2 females. Okay, in the next episode, if you do comment down below who you want to be added, it has to be a girl. Because as soon as I add it tomorrow, I'll get a Swiss Ninja Tower. Like I'm saying, goodbye.